Bill, would you hold my usual table in the banquet room tonight, please? Thank you.
Always wondered what happened to Roger Grimes. Who'd have thought he'd have come floating up for a visit after 20 years?
He was always unpredictable.
Well, you'd know that better than I, but have you any idea how he ended up in that state?
A bullet has the strangest habit of making even the liveliest people seem dead. Now, would you please take your hand off the button, because I don't have time for the dead or the dull.
Tis a mystery, though, isn't it? Almost as strange as what happened to Cecil.
Cecil died of a heart attack.
Yes, in his hospital bed, with you by his side, pulling off his ring. Poor Roger. I wonder who killed him. Did you?
Did I? Oh, Sybil, you do have a fertile imagination. It's probably too many years in Los Angeles.
I only ask because I remember how upset you were when Roger was proposing to leave you. There were so many rows between the two of you, weren't there?
Women don't kill handsome young men who are madly in love with them. And if anyone had ever been madly in love with you, you'd understand that.
Actually, I didn't need to cat around when I was married, and I do hope your blatant adultery won't lead anyone to think that Blake killed him.
That would be hard to prove.
And even harder on anyone who tries.